her, of her, and the bad guy. But all I got done was her and the picture part that says pow for her slapping the bad guy across the face.
Awesome. Thank you. Who would like to go next?
I've never been shy, so.
Go right ahead.
Kids. And I had a question for Allison. My little fish became a narrator. And when he's thinking thoughts, are the bubbles supposed to be open? And then when he's saying thoughts, are they supposed to be closed? Or does it make any
difference?
That's
all how. However you decide to do it.
Okay.
As long as there's some kind of difference between them.
Yeah, this is coming from the top of his head, and then when he talks, it's coming from his mouth.
Yep, that's perfect.
Okay. Because I know you're just so interested in his book. Okay, this starts out, Toyota's in his little pond by the Zen Garden. And he says, I am Toyota, a koi fish living in a pond next to a Zen Garden. And there's a picture of old grandma, and he said, this is grandma Katsuko, and she comes to the garden. And then, lo and behold, he tells us how sad she is sometimes. And then she said she's sad because I miss the old ways, the way of my girlhood in Japan. She misses it. And he said, I feel sad for her. And then this is Kim, the modern Japanese girl. She's been to America, she's dressed differently. Kim comes to the Zen Garden to meditate too, and look at this, she cries so hard. This is the only picture I get. She's leaning over, crying so hard. He says, her tears flow into the pond. They say, why don't my people like modern life? And then he goes, I feel sad for her too. And he said, they both cry. This is a picture of both of them crying. They both want worlds to be better. I just wish I could talk so I could help them. And lo and behold, he becomes a superpower that night. And now he can talk. The words are coming out of his mouth instead of his brain. This is the end. You are both beautiful Japanese women. Embrace your differences and have the sameness. Work together. And this is him talking. His superpower voice.